You need to put the dress on.
Christy, you're a bridesmaid, not a bride.
So are you the maid of honor?
No, I'm not.
Oh, that's what.
And we shall discuss that later, too.
I think we might have found out what is wrong with this appointment. It's a case of jealousy.
So I'm going in the dressing room with her. I need for her to try on the dress and get on the same page with her sister. Okay, tell me how you're feeling.
When you ask somebody their opinion, you know, I guess...
Is that what bothers you? Your sister asked for your opinion, but she didn't really want it?
Yeah.
Come on out. Smile.
I think it's crazy.
She does.
You do.
I just felt like if you asked our opinion, that you wanted our opinion. But I realized that you really didn't want our opinion.
I wanted this much of y'all got you guys' opinion. I got this much.